What's going on, guys? Today I'm back with another Terraria episode, and I honestly lost track of what episode I am on. Well, that's not gonna be a problem, but first let me do something real quick. Let me just turn down the volume a little bit. So I gotta go see what episode I am on. Actually, not after this video, I'm gonna do that. Okay, so I actually don't know what I'm gonna be doing in this video. I really do not know. I just simply press record and then there you go. See, I was thinking about, let me just look around. Wait, I know what I should do. So what I will be doing this episode, I will be doing some world exploration. I'll be exploring my world a little bit more than I usually do. I'm gonna be exploring going underground, to be specific, going underground and see if I can find anything that's possibly new, because I feel like I literally know majority of this everything in this game. Let's just see what I can find. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn up the spawn rate just a little bit. Yes, yeah, just redone. All right, let's go. So let's head this way. So I kind of want to just explore the dark patches, because I mean, who knows what's past there? You know, I don't know what's past there. But with my little drill containment unit, we should be digging through those patches in no time. Okay, let's see. Yes, so in this big area, we're not going to discover the whole thing in this one episode, but I might make a second part to this video. So I'm going to just explore this way. I'm not sure if there's any corruption or any hollow over here. Ooh, it's a little house down here. Don't mind if I come and loot this chest here. I'm stuck in a cobweb already. And torches, I might as well take it. I'm going to need it soon. Well, I don't think I am going to need it, actually, because to be honest, I have literally almost 10,000. Do I have this duplicated? The mithril ore? Yes, I do. Okay, let's keep exploring. It's not much things to be found, to be honest. But, I did just look at that. Yeah, it's not really much things to explore. But I just kind of want to just explore my world just a little bit more, because I will be making another journey mode probably after this episode. I honestly don't know. It's so much sand. Luckily, I could just dig it all it's nothing. Wait, am I under this? I am under it. Okay, that's an issue. Okay. We can definitely explore here. Let me turn up the spawn rates in case anything good spawns and they drop it. Oh, this place is quite peculiar. I wonder who lives down here. Well, I know I don't. Ooh, a wizard has arrived. I think I've killed the wizard before. I don't remember. But yeah, another wizard has arrived, which is okay, which is amazing. To be honest, whenever I set it to 4 a.m. in this game, it's like, ooh, quick Doom Rider boots can run super fast, even faster on sand. Okay, and what's this? A sun mask? Ooh, getting all sorts of cool stuff. Okay, and it got banana splits. We got the ancient horn. Ooh, I wonder what this does. Ooh, okay. I think exploring actually is worth it. I'm in the hollow. I'm killing mobs that drop souls of light. So yeah, I am in the hollow. Well, more things to explore. There's the underground hollow. Like, the biome has turned into the hollow. Ooh, what is this? Lamia wraps? Okay. To be fair, I don't really know what that's supposed to be. I honestly don't know. There's so many mobs. I mean, to be fair, I did turn off the spawn rate, so yeah. We got these little cloths. Yeah, these ancient cloths. They said it's a material. I think I did research on what I could. Oh, I got confusion on me. So yeah, I did search up what I could craft into it, and I did forget. So yeah, I'm gonna have to do that when I'm done with this cave. Oh my god, I got fried eggs too. I'm certainly getting some of these. It's kind of weird being dropped food by like monsters just dropping food for you. Yeah, this game is just full of weird things, guys. Just if you ever play this game, you'll know what I'm talking about. Okay, well, I'm just gonna head over here, I guess, and see what's. Oh, okay, I've been here. Okay, I've definitely been here. I don't want to be into a place I've already been. Let's go ahead and loot this chest. Not loot it, but store some of my junk in here. Ooh, a mandible blade. I don't really want that. A Lamia tail. Where am I getting all this stuff? What was this? Okay, I'm getting bullied. I don't even know what I'm spawning in. Oh, you know what? Y'all trying to take my life, huh? Well, I will take yours. Y'all see what happened to y'all little friends and y'all still trying to come after me. What is wrong with y'all? Me, I would run away. That's just me. I would run, leave Royal alone. Ooh, another eight. Oh, I got another one. Man, I guess I don't really need them, but I'm trying one. I already have the Warding Spectre boots. And it's in the ones that I got, right? It says it's a material, so. Excuse me, guys. I'm so sorry. Excuse me. Yeah, so the ones I already have, that's like that I have equipped. They're the Spectre boots. I want to see what's different. Okay. Let's head. Where should we head? Well, let's head up here. I don't want to head to the surface though, because that will be yeah, don't want to do that. And I'm just getting bullied over and over again. Okay, we're back in the actual sand biome. I got more ancient cloths. I need to know what them ancient cloths do. And I got a pineapple. You know, this game is like, it's been just advancing over the years, man. And it's just getting weirder and weirder. Like, I'm getting food by killing mobs and everything. Yeah, but this game is just so deep. Like, when I first started playing this game was just full of stuff. Ooh, I'm gonna need that. Yeah, let's once again clear my inventory. It's just so much stuff that I want to keep and some stuff I want to throw away. That's the thing about this game. When there's so much valuable items in your inventory, you don't even know what to get rid of. I think that's why it's best just to go back home and just empty out your stuff. Okay, that's somewhere I've been before. The only thing I don't like about this armor, it just makes you dash. Like, when you're not trying to do it, it just dashes you. Ooh. Okay, if they haven't already, okay, this is literally the same way I came from, I believe so. Yeah, head to the bottom right. I'm getting a bunch of sand, though. That's the thing. I am getting a bunch of sand, which I don't really need, because I already have some duplicated, and I have a bunch of stuff. Quite amazing. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna head back to the surface now. And then I'm gonna see what I can do with these boots. But first, let me try them on real quick. Because I actually wanna see what they do. Okay. Which ones are faster? I can't really tell. Um, Yeah. Let's test it out on sand, because I know it said you can run super fast on sand. Let me turn down the spawn rates. Otherwise, these slimes gonna start, like, overwhelming me and everything. All right, let's go. Oh my god, you actually run pretty fast. Okay, I'm actually gonna keep these on, I think. Put my spectre boots somewhere else, but I'm gonna see what you can do with them, because they did, in the description of the item, it did say that I could, it's a material. So let's go ahead and go to the guide. If I can find, oh yeah, I think he's up here. Yep, he's right here. What can I do with this? Oh. I mean, it looked a little obvious. I didn't, I thought I was gonna be able to make something else, honestly. But I guess I'll just be making the same thing. This is a material too. What can I do with this? I can make, oh, I can, lightning boots. Okay, these aren't bad actually. But what I am gonna do is I'm gonna upgrade this to warding. So that way I can get the as much as defense I need. Well, saying that I got like 94. Oh, man, I went past warding. Let me pull my mic a little bit closer to me. So yeah. Oh, there we go. Let's stop right there. So let's go ahead and clear my inventory because there's a bunch of stuff in there that I don't even want. Let's go ahead and empty this out. Just put it in the chest for now. I don't really need it. Sorry guys, that's my computer. Dang it, man. Okay, let's keep heading somewhere else. Oh, what's the slime over here? What's good, dude? What's good? Chilling, aren't you? No. See how it is. No, people be keep killing your family. Well, they come after us first, so we ain't. Yeah. Majority of the time, they come after us. We come after them sometimes. If I can get out this dang water. Okay, there we go. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh, a mushroom biome. And it's a chest. You know I love chests, so I'm gonna take it. Okay. Just the usual one there. I don't know why I expected it's gonna be something like really good. Okay, let's keep heading down over here. Ooh. Okay. I am not sure what is over here, but let's see. Okay, I've been here before. Let's go down. So I'm thinking about making a part two of this. I honestly don't know. But I just want to do a video on Terraria because I haven't done Terraria in like a month or two. Well, maybe two months, I think. Ever since I made that montage. If y'all want to go check it out, be in the link in the description. If y'all want to check out the last montage of Terraria I made. Yeah, nothing seems to be down here. It's just rocks, just water, and just random things. Hey, but it's always good to explore. And my inventory's getting full again. Okay, let's go ahead and start emptying things out yet again. Luckily it's not actually like too hard, too difficult to gear and stuff. This is one of the code buttons I gotta press, and then there we go. You're done. You got everything you need out of your inventory, and we're back in the snow biome. Not snow, the sand, the desert. So let's explore this dark patch over here. Let's see what they got over here. We'll turn up the spawn rates. I ain't gonna turn them up crazy high because I was just getting completely bullied. Yeah, and that wasn't much. Oh. Oh yeah, and that wasn't much fun. Okay, let's go. I'm trying to turn on, okay, there we go. I'm trying to turn on smart cursor. Like, yeah, there we go. Oh, automatic, oh, ooh. Yo, they killed the dude. All right, I gotta kill y'all. Yeah, he killed the dude. I don't even know who he was, but yeah, he's dead. Ooh, I got another banana split. Let me go ahead and loot this chest. A desert minecart, a spelunker. Nah, the spelunker potions are still good to this day. They are still the best potion. One of the best ones in the game. Well, honestly, I highly recommend one. I honestly do. Okay, let's go over here. A sturdy fossil. Okay.
I found a,
Found a spelunker potion. But, I mean, that's something. Gotta be grateful. Alright, let me go ahead and, I'm going to explore this area. So many crystal shards, though. It's so overwhelming, I want to grab them all, but at the same time, I don't want to, because it's just a big waste of time. And I'm just getting hurt over and over again by the sand, and I don't see how I'm just living through it. To be fair, I do have, like the best armor in the game. Oh, yeah, the light shards. I need to see what I can do with those again, because I know you can craft the... It's like a ball on a chain. Type weapon. Yeah, it's something like that. The Deo powers on that? I think that's what it's called. Yeah, I think that's exactly what it's called. Let's head in this direction. Yeah, the sand is just making it a little bit difficult because as you dig through it, it's just falling on your face. Just hurting you. But luckily, oh my gosh, I got so much stuff. It's so overwhelming. Oh my gosh. I got a glancing crystal. I could summon in the queen slime, but I'm just going to defeat that thing in 0.5 seconds, so I'm not worried about that. That sounds really real arrogant right now. All right, let's go up here to this dark patch. Let's see what they got over here. Well, what? It doesn't got. Ooh, it's a chest. What's in here? Oh. Okay, I'm gonna get that. What's this? An encumbering stone? Prevents items while locked? No, prevents item pickups while locked. Oh, so I don't pick nothing up. That's really useful. Well, in some situations, yes. Okay, you guys all must die. Sorry, but you guys all must die. Okay, now let's head up here. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. Alright, I'm gonna head back home, guys. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna see what I can do with these light shards. Alright, I think I got rid of them. Yeah, I got rid of them. Yeah, it's all good. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. All of me playing Terraria, I will be uploading more Terraria than I usually do. Well, that I never do. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.